Celebrity Insider, Vivica A. Fox still has the hots for 50 Cent even if they broke up back in 2003. At least not for her. The actress recently told Wendy Williams that their sex life used to be underwhelming, but she also made sure to tell the host that when it comes to a reconciliation, it's best to never say never. I was very attracted to him, while dating, still am, Vivica admitted to Wendy on her talk show, April 10. When Vivica was if she would get back with him, she said, "We would have started as friends, but who knows? Never say never." Vivica also recalled how in love she and 50 Cent were, and she added that things would have turned out differently between them if she only knew one extremely important detail. "I was very much in love with him, and he was in love with me," Vivica said. "I found out later that he wanted to propose to me. I found out after the fact, I found out the ring was 12 carats. If she was asked whether she would have said yes if 50 had popped the big question, Vivica said that of course, she would have because she loved the man. Vivica's comments came more after a year since she revealed that she and 50 Cent made peace back in January 2017. She said back then that someone had to be the bigger person and she hated to have a beef with him, but even so, she never lets anyone mess with her. "I ain't no punk. I told him, I will always love you. We're not meant to be together, but I'll always have love for you."